Okay, now we're going to mask around the windows. Once again, I'll use the shitty little ladder. As I said before, I cleaned all of the woodwork first. It just helps for the tape to stick. And it'll avoid bleeding of the paint underneath the tape as well, if you want to have like dust under there. So, not like anyone's going to see the top edge of this window. But, you know, just wanted to look good. So I'm going to cut it off. Mainly because I can't reach any farther. Okay. If you're going to try to tear the tape by hand, each time you try to get down a ladder like I'm doing, it would be difficult. You know yourself, tape doesn't tear very straight. So having a masking tool definitely speeds up the job. Now what I'm going to do is just bring it slightly around the corner. Cut it off. Why I'm going to just bring it slightly around the corner is usually when you make a corner with the tape, usually ends up not being square. So we'll cut it off. Just continue on. That's the beauty of having a cutoff tool. You can cut it off anywhere you want and just keep on going. Okay, so now let's see how quickly we can get this done. Being a little picky here. There we go. Got it right up next to the wall. Okay, keep on going. Keep on going. Really want to get it nice and tight up against the wall because I don't want to have that paint bleed under the tape. I'll just make a quick corner. This is the color we're going to use. Nice and tight. Squeeze the masking tool, cut it off, and you are done with this window. That took a few minutes. We'll do the next window. Same way. My ladder. corner. Mess around with this one as much. I think I got the knack right up against the edge. Continue down. I'm getting better at using this tool. One nice thing about it is you can unroll the tape really fast without the roll digging into your hand. If you're just trying to do it right off the roll and actually cut into your hand, if you try to unwind the tape this quickly, okay, grab it around that corner, and then all the way down and finish the bottom of this window. Done masking these windows.